Welcome to the Tool Review Channel. Today we're taking a look at the Klein Tools American Legacy Lineman Players. Now the model number for this player is D2139NERWB. Now this is a part of a limited edition run of tools Klein Tools has decided to do. Like I said, it's a part of the American Legacy line of tools that the Klein is going to do, and it is to honor the 164 years that Klein has been producing and manufacturing tools here in the United States. And they are producing these tools in very limited runs, and you are only going to be able to get these tools, as far as my understanding is, you're only going to be able to get them through your local distributors, so you're not going to be able to buy them from online retailers. I'm not sure if Klein has any plans to change that. I could be wrong, but from my knowledge, you are only going to be able to pick these up through your local distributors. So if you want a pair, I suggest you go to your local Klein Tools retailer at Home Depot. Home Depot's not going to sell them. This is going to be more of like your electrical store or your supply house should be carrying these. So if you want them, that's where you're going to have to go to get them. But to start off the review here, you can see you have the Klein Tools name on the pliers right there. You have their logo right there as well. And then you have established 1857. And then I believe you have an H4 right there. That's to tell you when this plier was produced. And then you have your model number right there as well. Now this is a D213 series Lineman plier. So with that, the cutting edges on this Lineman plier are only designed to cut through copper wire and I believe aluminum wire. You can cut through it with these. So don't go trying to cut screws and other hardened wire with these, because you are going to damage the cutting edge on the plier. And if you want a heavier duty set of cutters, you're going to want to upgrade to the D2000 series. But we're not going to talk about that here in this review. And then over here you have some little warning graphics laser etched onto the surface as well. And obviously this tool isn't going to protect you from electrical shock. It's not insulated, and you don't want to wear your safety glasses when using this tool, so nothing gets into your eyes. And then coming up to the top of the pliers, you can see you have a nice American flag logo laser etched onto the surface of the plier, which I really do like that look on there as well. It looks fairly nice. And then coming down to here, you have your G7, which I believe is the type of steel they use to produce these pliers. And then coming down to your handles, you can see it is a double dip design, with the first dip being white and then the second dip being this blue that has some sparkle to it, which I really do enjoy these handles a lot. I think the sparkles on there really make it pop, and definitely make it look stand out. And I really do like the double dipped handles on the Lineman pliers. I really wish Klein would do some more pliers like that. I believe the only other pair that they do that it is double dipped is the Hi-Vis ones. That glow in the dark, in case you drop them in a dark space, they'll glow so you can find them easily. So I really do wish Klein would make some more of their tools in their standard line, which is the double dipped handles, which is nice. And then coming up to here, you have a nice cutting jaws right here as well. And then you have a nice cross hatch pattern up here as well. Some grindings left over from when they produced the tool. That's no big deal. You just get a Q-tip or use your finger and clean that off right away. And then coming to the back side of the pliers, it's fairly simple on the back side, nothing too special. So overall, these are definitely a nice pair of pliers from Klein Tools. As you can see, if you did want to use them, they do open up fairly easily, which is nice. But me personally, probably not going to use these. Kind of feel like they're more of a collector's item to me. And they're definitely going to hold their value over the time, I have to say. Like I said before in the beginning of the video, this is going to be a small little series of tools that Klein Tools is planning on producing. I believe they're doing the Lineman's pliers, which was the first release, which you see right here. I believe they're doing a set of diagonal cutters as well. And there's going to be a Phillips and a flathead screwdriver. And then there are a couple of tool pouches as well, if I'm not mistaken. I believe that's all of the tools that are going to be a part of the American Legacy series. And like I said, you're only going to be able to pick them up at your local Klein Tool retailers, and Home Depot is not one of them. So don't go to your local Home Depot thinking you're going to find this tool sitting on the shelf, because you're really not going to find it there. Just go to your local electrical or HVAC, plumbing, whatever, whoever sells Klein Tools, your wholesale house. You should be able to find these there, or ask them if they're going to be getting them in anytime soon. But that's really about all I have for this video. I will leave a link in the description below if you want to find out more about this specific pair of Lineman's pliers from Klein Tools. So the link will take you right over to the tool page for this tool, and you can find out all the information and more information about the tool. Like I said, I don't plan on using mine. I plan on collecting mine. I'm gonna put them back in the packaging and just keep them away. Just kind of a, a specialty tool for me, just to kind of look at and admire. But that's it for this review. So if you're new to the channel and you want to see more content like this, please feel free to hit the subscribe button. And if you did enjoy this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up as well. That'll help out the channel a lot. But that's all I have for this video. So thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next video to be uploaded.